what we are going to be doing today. We're going to redefine customer service from a perspective that we call modernity. Everybody say modernity.
Modernity.
Okay? Modern technology, modern systems, modern ways of doing business have changed the way service is provided. And therefore, if you don't redefine your customer service architecture or culture, and you continue to give service the way your grandfather did it, or the way the company was doing it several years back, I'm telling you, you're going to lose your customers. Okay? And the reason is because the customer is on the move now, has the options to choose from varieties. Take a mobile phone, for example. Madam, what's your mobile phone? Is it Samsung or iPad or iPhone? iPhone. What's your phone? Infinix. What's your phone? Tecno. What's your phone? Tecno. What's your phone?
Tecno.
What's your phone? Samsung. What's your phone? Nokia. What's your phone? Samsung. What's your phone? So you see, the customer can just go on the net and just Google, I want to buy a phone. And guess how many phones will show up? So many of them. Whereas in the past, in the analog world, you bought what was available. I'm bringing you to a point where you appreciate the fact that the word is customer, but the person described as pastor, customer as what has changed. Everybody say, It has changed. Look at this. Customer relationships are emphasized more than what? Customer transactions. If I came to you, Sharon, and I said, can I have water? I want to buy water. And Sharon brought the water to me and said, that's the water. How much? 1,000 shillings. You pay the 1,000 shillings, and she goes. Is that a service or a transaction? And many of us are involved in transactions, not service. I went along, I come to the bank. What's your asset? What kind of money do you need? Have you saved with us? What's your payment plan? Blah, 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 blah. Okay, approved. Bam. Is that a service or transaction?
Transaction.
Listen to me, listen to me very carefully. If your business is going to move to the next level, where you can attract not just the person you are dealing with, but the person and all the people within the circle of influence to be part of your family, you are going to move away from transaction to what?
Service.